I don't know if I'm engaged yet.
You don't?
No, I still, I tune in every Monday night, sort of nervous to see if that's the night. No. I'll say, I just think, you know, overall, the experience of going through this season, for me, I wouldn't want to mm-hmm. spoil it for people, but two, it's just, there's been a lot of ups and downs, yeah. and I sort of want to take the viewers and everybody on that ride with me, and yeah. I wouldn't want to spoil anything for anybody. You know, there's parts of, I think there's just parts that people don't get to see entirely, and then there's also parts that, even with me, you know, saying yes to being the Bachelor, that you don't quite fully get until you're in it, but and that's one of them, you know, showering. But you know, it's you do it for, that's more of the TV showy side of things, and yeah. Obviously, my heart was broken when you hear anything along those lines, and for me, it hit pretty heavy. I think that type of conversation in that moment itself was bigger than the show, and it was treated as such too. And I can't say enough good things about the way it was handled on ABC's end, mm-hmm. but mostly I want to talk about how powerful and how, you know, great it was for Kaylin to share her story. That's not an easy thing to do.
No.
Everybody assumes just because you sign up for a TV show, you all of a sudden know how to open up and how to be vulnerable, mm-hmm. and that's not the case. So for her to feel safe in that moment, to share that with me too was important for our relationship. There's always awkward moments. I wouldn't say there was any fully awkward dates. I think you saw that play out with the Hannah B date right off the bat. You know, I thought I was picking somebody who really had everything to not make it awkward. Mm-hmm. And there was still the awkwardness, especially in the desert and in the hot tubs. There's gonna always be those awkward moments, and it's all about how you handle it. Mm-hmm. I personally don't mind awkward moments. I don't mind sitting in an awkward silence or staring at somebody when we know it's awkward, just to see how they react. Yeah. You know, you really get to see that side of their personality. And for me, that was one thing that I wanted coming out of this, is I wanted to really get an understanding of who they are as a person. Mm-hmm. So seeing them in an awkward moment, seeing them in a happy moment, a sad moment, I think it was really important for me to see how life would be outside of the show. They are. The fans here are...
They want to know.
Yeah, they're loyal, and they want their answers. And I think it bugs them that I can't give them any. Yeah. To be honest with you, though, I keep it very playful. They, you know, big thing is, I hope you're happy. And I say, I hope I'm happy, too. Yeah. You know, I hope at the end of this, you know, I can still say that I'm happy. So we'll see. You know, I think for me, I've been in this TV world now for 8 months, filming back-to-back-to-back shows. So I'm really enjoying being outside of it right now. I'm not gonna speak in definitives, and I don't wanna say exactly where I'm gonna be, because I don't know where I'm gonna be in my life. I still have no clue what I wanna do for the rest of my life. I know that I'm enjoying the moment right now. I'm having fun with this. But, you know, there's a time and place for everything, and if those conversations come up, so be it.